Okay, we back with the boom, boom. Oh, what the heck? I could do it. What the heck? I never seen this before. Oh, I never seen that kind of.
It's not a good cut and it's not in a good spot. If the shots keep getting through, it's gonna
continue. Before we start recording, Nakamura in here with two shot. Dang. Warren obviously winning, you know. Dang. Warren gotta be winning. Look at all that boy, dang. Yeah, dang, there's no way in the world she could be winning. She could be winning. Looking like that.
Second round.
Comes out swinging.
Oh, this fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss. Man, that's extraordinary.
Nice block by Big. Hard ones to the body.
Back and forth body shots. Warren Nakamura going for the body shot.
Joshi's utilizing body shots throughout the fight. And they're starting to
stack.
Joshi's really showcasing her striking skills.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Nakamura gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Oh, Quinn. Hi.
And right to the Muay Thai clinch.
Nice short elbows.
Wait.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position. Nice hook. Able to just get out of the way. Tries for a little single. Nice combination, and it sets up the takedown.
That's
a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Boom. He's going
for a bite.
Boom.
That's it.
He's over. Or Nakamura.
Drop some huge bombs on him from the top. Nasty ground and pound. And this fight is over.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
God damn, he got messed up. He got Maui one.
Ferocious earns the victory by TKO.
Okay, I'm going to do one more fight that I'm going to play. It just turned global free. Hopefully I can bring y'all part tomorrow. We're technically today in a couple of hours. Man. Yeah. Actually, I'm kind of tired now. I'm going to sleep now, Pete.